what you like to see. They're just keeping them together, staying back. This set of cows that I broke, I've been on them twice. And I had them up ready to take to a place. They're bred, these will be second calvers, so they're bred three-year-olds, Angus cows. So I don't know what the deal is with the Angus deal, but they are a little bit harder to dog. But I just try to stay in zigzag. Let them keep bringing them. Goodbye. And that's why I zigzag more than
I am right now, usually.
Get back. There's only 20 here. Like I said, I just broke them. It's warm. I'm just showing them the way up here to the pens. It's about a mile drive is all. Once they get stretched out like that, they want to keep them together, so they'll kind of let them come up front if they have to on these cows. Let them get them back in order. See, and then they'll just kind of stay back and bring them again. Get back!